Finally, I get to see the Imperial Palace.